It's Monday. Happy Halloween. Over here today. Heyo, hiya. What's up? Diggs BTW7. Yo, yo. Welcome on in this Monday. Good to see thee. Time to play some Proteus. Need to leave. I don't actually need to be in the shop. I just got here because I thought it would be cool. Hell yeah. This is exciting. This is much needed. Some Proteus. Some therapeutic Proteus on the Halloween. All right. Oh yeah, we gotta get to the other world. We gotta get to the other side. So we did that one. Hexarchy. A powerful seismic device of protean origins. It manipulates the ground with large energy surges. Sounds like something that might do some damage to us. All right. I forget how many are here. Was it three? Oh, I got insta-killed. I got squished. Oopsies. That was early. Way too early. Whoa. Impact chamber. This is gonna be a little tough. A little tough, huh? Ooh, I can replenish my ammo there. Let's do this. Thank you. Please, green balls, blue balls, all the balls. Woo! Barely. I'm so gonna get wasted here. Oh wait, infighting. Oh, but I'm dead. Oh, there's the help. Ugh. Oh, the blast radius. Need the launcher. Howdy doody though, Finkroy 6. Happy Halloween. Oh, this is gnarly. Quite the warm up for me. All the ammo we can get. Yeah, something to interact with here. It in the center. Am I going? Oh, we're going down. Woohoo! Okay. Oh, that's poopy. That is poopy. Dang it. Ooh! Just I'm getting hit everywhere. Get out of my way. Okay. hair of my chinny chin chin. I might try that one more time as well. So I got two more to find, and I want to get a little warmed up here. Gotta work on those.
Thank you.
Here, I want to try one thing real quick. I think there's something I'm... Let's see... Yeah, I'm just gonna keep sprint on. So then I can focus more with, dashing more. I gotta post-void this shit, per se. Let's fucking go now! Lessons to be learned. These things are just so quick. Okay. Kaboom! Hiya Lee. Happy Halloween to ya. Let's see if I can find those other two again up here. There's one, and there's two. There we go. A warm-up, suffice to say. Okay. trench. With dimensional locks broken, the chaos have poured into Proteus. A dormant secret is hidden under the ocean. Will it restore balance? Let's find out. This is cool. What in platforming's name is going on here? Okay. Oh, also detected. Don't miss any secrets. I need to get this soundtrack. Nah, that ain't me. Oh, that is me. Hey, that's what we wanted. Anything else? No. Damn, that thing has range. Reaper, it has. Happy Halloween to ya. Something got my head. Doing pretty well, thank you. Yeah, I'm doing well. I wish the same to you. I'm just very immersed right now in my Proteus playthrough. This game is insane. Okay, I'm going down. Night. Oh! And even with all the power-ups, those are definitely tough to outrun. Oh yeah, you got this now. Forgot about that, we got this right at the end last night. The most raddest of rad AA-12s. See where else I can maybe go right now. Okay. Uh-oh. That was close. Yo, good. Good deal, dude. Appreciate it. Yeah, I'm always around. You know where to find me. But most definitely good to see you on this excellent holiday. Bless up, my dude. Button. Now what you got for me? Man, there's some real infighting going on. Just a little early on my part there. Dang. Is that an ammo spot again? Yes. Yes, it is. All right.
Like it's happened, where you're wrong.
Oh, what, in laser beam? Oh yeah, ooh, lava. That's the kicker, huh? That guy, huh? Okay. See your game. You can play at that. Youchie. Not thinking there. Okay. All right, we're gonna go back outside if I can. Right over here, I think. Yarr! Yahoo! Shit, is there even a... I don't even know if there's even a way to get back up there. Why you? Thank you. Ooh, how in the fuck? Okay, how you know? What the fuck? Cause there's like that one, and there's another one. Plain in day sight. Fuck, I might have to run through this again right after. Why you give me no, like, means of, I don't know, backtracking better. Like, that was nice for, like, the lift up there, but even with, like, double jump and the dash, just... Like, I wish there was, like, a Mega Man X, like, wild, wow, wall bounce or some shit. I'm just gonna... I'm gonna probably have to rerun through this one too now. I would like to get those. Those other weapons aren't gonna buy themselves. Just keep going. Just gotta remember those two. Unless there might be a super good way to backtrack. We'll find out. Damn, come on. Come on, right clicky. Anything up here? Shit, right down there, there's something. Ouchie. Oh, he was cloaked. Oh, did I just frag on him? No, I don't think so. F you. Get fisted. Oh shit. Wait a minute. Thought that was it. Was it just ammo? It was just ammo, I was deceived. Mr. Proteus, sir, I goofed up, I'm sorry. I thought that was help for a moment, but I was like, no. Oh, laser beam. Dang it. Gotta hydrate up after that one. What's up, Demi? Happy Halloween. Invis again, that's why. See that up there too. Yeah. Yes, indeedy. Oof. Yeah, you gotta give a shout out to the Nexus points being that nice to the player. Thank you. Man, finding a way up there, it seems somewhat challenging. Okay, we can run up that wall then. Insane. Must be more crackhead, shoot 'em up crazy fast. Need to bring that vibe. Yeah, so now I know the other two I need to grab. Oh shit. Okay. Holy shit. Oh, fuck you. Oh, okay. We're good. Oh my god. Let's fucking go. Not too shabby there at the end, huh? Alright, so I'm gonna probably need to, once again, remember those two I need to get in the beginning. Should be golden. So we gotta do continue to check out, and we'll hop back in again and get those items. We need them. All right. Splendid. Once more into the fray. This map's cool. I love how it presents itself. Coming up to our jump here pretty soon. Okay, so there's... one straight down... or... what? No. Okay, we're not there just yet. Then we, there was one over here that we grabbed, that's right. Hey Blizzard, happy Halloween. Yeah, that's it right there. Then I thought there was another one over here, but maybe it's not. Maybe I just thought it was the ammo one. What I'm gonna have to go with. I'm gonna need to figure out how I'm gonna. Okay. You see tails? Okay. I'm still here! Well played, well played. A few people in the chat see Loki, but if you see Tails, hey, all the power to ya. Sonic! What's his best line? This is my lucky bracelet, so don't lose it. Or whatever the F is. Sonic Adventure ass line is. It's my lucky charm. Don't lose it. Yeah, many moons ago, I got this hoodie and I rarely ever use it. And I was like, you know what? This will be fine for tonight. Pringus.
Oh.
Oh, wait. No, 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 no. We gotta get out of here.
It's the countdown! Something's gonna happen!
Oh, Don! Quickly! North South position! 69 me, Don! 69 me, save me! Don, save me!
Hey, Abby.
Ooh. Did I blow up?
That's cheesy. I like it. That was a good pepper jack combo right there. Dare I say so. Ooh. Best of luck. Hopefully it'll be a splendid playthrough. Ooh, I wonder if that's a thing. That spot right there. Ooh, shit.
Rob Schneider is a Wall Street executive with everything going for him. Only problem is, he's about to become a carrot.
I'm a carrot.
Nice, Sue. Nice, Sue.
A carrot. Rated PG-13.
Oh, for love of Christ. I want to watch, bad boy. No kidding.
It's not funny. Screw you guys. I'm going home.
Okay. Splat. All right, help computer. We are zooming the F out. Well, that's health. That's definitely health. We're looking for like that guy. That's the one right there. Okay, cool. That is bitchin'.
What? Would you like to pet my poopy?
No, thank you.
Simpsons? They're pretty cool.
I like those guys.
Humorous. Quite humorous, yes.
Droll, very droll, yes. Whimsical.
That is amusing, yes. Quite jocular, yes. Yes. Merciful, yes. Okay, that's enough for apology.
We gotta go that way. Oh yeah, it's so funny. The bad kitty, bad kitty.
Probably those two damn boys, Buford and Bernard.
Yeah,
probably.
Bernardo.
Oh, Don't have to tell me twice. Dude, I can't think of that the same now, fucking heavy. I just picture this kid trapped now in the fucking Wicker Man now. Like, that needs to be a meme. And seeing him try to break out of the Wicker Man, that would be, oh. What have you done? Jesus. Yeah, we watched the Wicker Man recently. Oh, man. Hey, Heavy's the one that painted the picture. He's the one that brought it up. So I'm pointing fingers at him, but then my imagination just is running wild. Oh, yeah. Cream of the crop rises to the top. Say it again once, do it again plenty. Oh yeah, there is some shit, but
this is my boomstick.
Honestly, where we are now with movies and film and technology, like, I highly recommend it. It is a masterpiece of its own caliber, but it's not as scary or effed up compared to some stuff we've seen in modern times. And you know, I don't want to spoil much, but in a way, you know, I kind of root more for the good guys than the bad guy in this sense. Though it's weird, it's different, but it's a movie that definitely is making me think. It's very silly. It's a silly fun ride. Definitely have a drink or some kind of vice to enjoy the ride, because it is it's a treat going to that island. Just bring your boomstick with. Alright, I think we're... Yeah, oh, is that room? Right here. Is there... I don't know what in James Bond shenanigans I am doing to get in that room. There has to be a way to open it up. Yeah, Penn is land. Somervale Isle. Sunnyville? Yeah, I'm not seeing much though of Noel's secret. I might have to take a knee and figure that one out. I feel like I've gone too far. But maybe it's more... This is the map after Trench. Oh! It was right there. It was right there all along. That's great.
Ooh. The health plan.
Got that HP, that health plan. And shields. All right. That was right by me. Okay. Man, they sent my ass way back. Hey, Heavy, I think I had a good aha moment today for Silent Hill. I think I know what to do for a room. And I was just like burnt out, like just mental fatigue from how tough and all that was. But I think the room with all the images, like the different, Zodiac signs, right? I think that's what all those, animals and objects were. I got a theory. Like, the answer is in the room. Yeah, right? Close. Kind of set myself up for failure there. Okay, we gotta walk back. Yeah, I mean, we still got so many more puzzles to do, so. Oops, I'm goofing up my timing. Just get full ammo. Chill out, hydrate up. You know what I was never really a fan of till recently? Fruit punch. It occasionally slaps here and there. All right, this crazy ass room again. Thank you. 1 HP, let's go. Okay. Yeah, we'll see. I'll have to, all I know is... all I know is this, right? Scales, 2. Pisces, 0. Ram, 4. Crab, 10. Everything besides the fish kinda has, if you think about it, legs or arms. I'll keep it at that. And I was like, okay, I can use that for a reference maybe and see about the other icons and symbols and see what maybe their numbers are, per se. So, that's exciting. And then I think I will be gifted something, and then I can use that something to go to another room, and then I'm gonna go to that other room, and I'm probably gonna have to use that screwdriver to get the other thing, and then get the bird, and then do Indiana Jones with the bird in the bird cage, and bird is the word, and get that other key, and then we keep on keeping on. Some shit like that. I'm looking forward to more. I can't get enough. And I'm really excited to, like, ace it and get it done and then get ready for more, like, another run. Because next time we gotta save Sybil. Yeah, I know. They literally just, like, and dumping all this on you. Good luck. All right, space station. Space station. After repelling the forces of chaos from the planet's surface, a new threat is detected in orbit, a space station capable of freezing the entire planet. Warning, high energy impact is imminent. Also, to be transparent, for whenever we get to the inevitable Silent Hill 2, yeah, I feel fairly, like, ideally wanting to be locked in with both. And again, I think it just kind of depends on what presents itself first. If I find a good copy for a great price for Silent Hill 2 on PS2 for the greatest hits, I'd be fine pulling the trigger for it. Or if I find an Xbox presented to myself, I would totally be fine to getting Xbox and then that greatest hits for Xbox. Or if it presents itself sooner than the other two, we'll just do the fancy PC version. Yo, thanks, dude. Yeah, I'm enjoying it. I think y'all are enjoying it too. It's one of the few IPs I've ever touched from Konami. I've played most of their games. I've played and touched a lot of their stuff, of their franchise, but Silent Hill, I don't know, dude. Just gory and spooky stuff wasn't really me till, like, mid to late 20s, and here we are now, so it's sweet. Oh yeah, you dig that Silent Hill 2 Enhanced Edition on the PC? That's excellent. Yeah, because that would probably be the cheapest ultimate route, but I'm kind of being a big mark for Silent Hill, and I would love to at least own the first three games. Everything else, I have a great route for wanting to play and experience, so... though, yeah, I don't know how I would play that Vita game. I have no idea how I could stream that Vita thing. No, wait, there is like a Vita machine, but I don't think it can work with a capture device. I don't know. There's like a consoleized Vita. Danger, impact. Warning, shield, power, low. Dig around a little bit before we commit. retreat or delete. You'd be doing yourself and everyone else a favor, right? I honestly want to give the whole series an honest try, an honest playthrough. Some of them, maybe I'll stick shorter than others, depending on, like, you know, how much I like it and wanting to find the other endings. Obviously, one is getting a lot of love. Two will get a lot of love. I'm honestly pumped for when we can try out the Silent Hill games for... There's, like, at least one of them on PSP and one of them on the Wii. Like, oh goodness. The Vita one's a long one? Okay. Are we talking 100 hours Persona long? Because that's a crazy ride. Think about how many Sybils I have to save in that game for the great ending. And you're dead. Oh my god, really? There's an arcade one too, that sounds kind of fun. Ooh, it's snazzy. Arcade one's fun, tight. Oh, there was some health right there. I don't know if I inquired, but do you have a specific favorite Silent Hill out of the entire franchise? Woo! Look at you! To all of you. To each and every one of you. Both, yes, Lee and Heavy. Two. Oh, no, I don't think so. I mean, so far for me, Silent Hill 1 is my favorite. But that's the only one I know. Hiya, Ravenous. What's going on? What's shaking? Two is the goat. The mother trucking goat. Ouchie. Loving it. The difficulty keeps ramping up. It's getting more raw and intense. Oh, okay, so I'm over here now. We're just gonna... Happy Halloween to you, by the way. Shattered Memories is your favorite. If two didn't exist. Oh yeah, I can holler at that a little later. Yeah. Roger, roger. I see it, and I hear you loud and clear. I will definitely let you know. Yeah, this game's sweet, right? How's Parasite Eve going, by the way? Parasite Eve Dose. I'm really looking forward to diving into those at some point. Ooh, right there, huh? Wonderful. Ah, cool. Ooh, we smooth right now. Or I spoke too soon. Out. Okay, we can chill for a moment. Wait. Okay, let me catch up here. What well, that I'm curiously, because isn't what is it called, Square's the 13th birthday, isn't that connected to Parasite Eve? Or is that, I mean, y'all, any of you avid fans would know better than me. I'm just saying from what I've seen on the internets. Yeah, this is a good love letter to Doom. It's amazing. And a bunch of other just excellent FPS games. I have no idea who that is, but probably someone connected to either the first or second game. That's what I assume. But yeah, I heard mixed things. Like, people are just kind of like, eh, about it. Though I was like, ooh, wasn't that a PSP game? Do you like me some PSP action occasionally? Right, right. Didn't it get a console update? I thought. Kind of like what happened with Final Fantasy. It got a decent port. Oh, please, please. I'd love to play some Peace Walker again. And let's give Portable Ops some love too. Thank you. Oh, I bet. I bet. And I think that was one thing that was a little humorous to myself. Yeah, Demi, I feel you. Portable ops ruled. When MGS5 was coming around, because it was Peace Walker before 5, and I liked that in a way with how much MGS5 borrowed from Peace Walker, because it just, I don't know, felt a little fresh, felt a little different there. But I digress. Oh, this is fancy. Oh, yo. Holy. Who did that? Uh-oh. Is he gonna shoot at me now? A little nervous there. Oh yeah, those are really good. Love those comic book style cutscenes. Also liked Kaz having a role in that one. Yeah, always a fan of Snake's buddies and companions throughout the games. Kaz, Miller, Otacon. We'll give a little shout out to Edgy Knoll as well. MGS hasn't had too much. Ooh, that was rough. I mean, besides that weird multiplayer game thing that they made, there hasn't been too much else talked about, I imagine. Oh, I'm all the way here. Yup. Yeah. It'll be interesting. I mean, it makes me curious to think how many people are left over for Silent Hill. You know, it's kind of that same repetitious thing with, from Castlevania to Suikoden. All of them departing. Ooh, ouch, that was weird. Shock, there's no yeah, that's pretty good. Gonna use that more. Oh, there you are. Yo, please. Please. Yeah, those are another one we gotta get around to playing. I got the first one not too long ago. Yep, Breath of Fire as well. Was able to scoop up three and four. Yeah, a lot of prime classics. Okay, so I gotta find a way to get out and platform and wrap around if possible. See if there's a way out of here. Oh, jeez. There's pain and agony in there. Oh no. Are we talking like soft lock? Or just like, haha, you died? Yeah, I'd be pretty curious to check that one out. Oh, there's another one right there. There's some way to... That could have been embarrassing. That ship again. Ooh, wait a minute. Kind of locked in here, huh? Maybe I should not have grabbed that. Oh well. Oh, back in that ship. Yeah, they hit hard. They hit like a truck. I'm loving this, oh shit. Kind of divide between the two groups right now. Ooh. GG's. I don't think I found the computer there. Missed a couple. This portal leaves the Proteus dimension. Oh, really? There's a shop coming up. Aftermath. After dragging the wrecked space station through the portal, it's reached a critical pressure and vaporized, sending a blast of energy all directions, and the entire asteroid was penetrated by ice particles. Dun 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 dun. Gotta be ready for that guy. Hey, auto map, we like that already. Christmas. Oh my god! Power wave! Dude's got a fucking power wave! Nice! Here, give me uno momento, por favor. Oh, fuck. Eight. Here we go. Hopefully that quick Discord DM helps you out there, Heavy. Apologies for my tardiness. Yo, I'm finding all the secrets. Nice. I already got that one, but definitely for anyone that wants a neato, pretty fun platformer, get that Jazz Jackrabbit on GOG. Oh, Jazz Jackrabbit 2, you say? Need to double check if I have that. Where's Mr. Schneipa? Oh. Yo, okay. That's sweet. Look at that. Nice. That's cool. Hopefully you found a good amount of games then. Okay, get computer. Oh my goodness. That is a big ass eBay link I'm excited to see. Oh, heavy. You kind individual. Thanks, homie. I wonder what that could be. Christmas on Halloween. Oh, I'm dead. Hey, alright. There we go, yo. We can play with that. Sick nasty. That's a great price too. Holy shit. Dude, I'll be on the lookout for that. Thank you, dude. More Silent Hill. God, these fucking horns. No, that's okay. I'm glad I was able to get all your info that you needed beforehand. I had a quick brain fart. I was like, fuck, I need to respond. No, you're good. We're all groovy. Oh, yeah, definitely. A Castlevania game that I recently got. Which one? I'll have to take a look.
Which one is it?
Laminate of Dissonance. I didn't want to botch. You can notice a little bit right here that there's some sticker action. But I essentially got these two for the price of just this game, which... that's what's up. Urg. No, you're fine. Context there, totally acceptable. Plus, I give VIPs. VIPs have permission to post links. I have positive intent for that. As long as people don't really abuse it and things are Gucci, then I'm usually not too worried. But I do appreciate it. I do appreciate it because sometimes there are rando individuals or other people that are like, link, 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 YouTube, YouTube, YouTube. And it's like, yo, okay, all right, all right. I need to quit sucking here. Yeah, that is true. gotta get ready for the big boy. Ouch. Right there.
Mr. Rock TV.
Yeah, look at that. Heavy, deep down inside, there is a fragment of heart that I know is there and it still beats. He's not fully just a robot, just a robot. All right, Rockman. Get fucking cheese, nerd. Kablooey! Ouch. Oh, God. I die by flame. Life of sadness. Help, computer. Okay, so I gotta get that one up there somehow, which I think we have to get through that building. Where's that checkpoint, damn it? Where's that fucking checkpoint? Oh, I got it, actually. Nice. Okay. Body me, nerds. Give me the body massage. Yeah, 6 out of 10, I'll take it. Oh, wait. What the hell is going on with this guy? Yes, there we go. Power wave.
I guess it does. But other people probably enjoy it. Nothing wrong with that.
Is something underneath and body armor and shit. Yeah, I could have ran around there more. Okay, let's figure out right underneath, huh? Easy peasy. And then there's gonna be one. Shit. Okay, then we're gonna be coming up to the other guy. Hey, who said you could teleport behind me? Yikes, right there. Oh, Shotgun McGee right behind me. Ooh, you're going to watch Joe Bob Briggs' Last Drive In. It's a Halloween tradition. Boop beep, beep boop bop. Ooh, there you go.
Listen up, because I'm only going to say this once. Last
nice.
Drive In with Joe Bob Briggs, the spectacular event named
there you
after
go.
Me, Joe Bob Briggs, is back in business.
Host back in business.
So scary, they'll mess with your circadian rhythm. Get up off your keister Friday starting April 29th at 9 p.m. Eastern, because Friday nights you party with us, only on Shudder.
Are these Warren Street legal?
Depends on the street.
Ooh, depends on the street. Nice, enjoy that. Yeah. I'm going to check out Halloween Ends tonight. With the brother. A little bit later tonight, after Proteus shenanigans.
What was that? Macho Man Randy Savage.
Them so fast you can't even talk about it. What's the person here?
Yeah, have lots of fun, Heavy.
What a lucky
Happy Halloween to all!
It's a Continental Heavyweight Championship bout with the Macho Man Randy Savage and escape with your life. And still use your belt. You are a lucky, lucky, lucky Tito. Yeah, that's what they're going to be calling you. Because comparatively speaking to the
okay, now we got
to
grab that.
Nothing but...
What?
What's up? Yeah. Thanks, Blizzard, as well.
Poopy.
Oh, thank you.
Simpsons? They're pretty cool.
Radical dudes. BT Dub, I think this Friday's game we are going to be playing Acura. We'll be checking out the kind of demo build for it. Giving that a shot. The Avatar Prince, hello! Good to see you. Happy Halloween. Bad Poopy! I just love the part when he like hits it, or just like smacks the cat. He's like, fart knocker. Oh, classic. You know, it could be a good thing or a bad thing, but it would be really hilarious if there was an episode. I mean, they probably have had more episodes where they've had, like, kind of like pets, like with the bird. It'd be kind of funny. Yo, congrats. Yeah, this game rules. Proteus? You committed a full 16 hours to playing this? That's crazy. Oops. Pull this. Big boy's back. Got him. Only an hour. Okay. Nice, nice. That's fair. Okay. Yeah, I'd hope there'd be a lot of fun variety and such, so that's good. That's excellent. Okay, then we're gonna grab you. I'm missing any? Oh, yeah, there's one all the way back there. We need to get that. This is a pretty easy map to fully complete. Still booking. Okay, we gotta get all the way up here somehow. Oh, look at that. Easy. And then this place looks... Yeah, it's just ammo. Pretty much a GG map now. Hit 64 enemies, yeah. Here we go. Nice. There you go. I need to check out Shadow Man still. How was that? Hey, here, let's wrap up the map. GG's. Lots of deaths. Absolutely. Nice, we did get them all. Cool. Yeah, let's take a moment. We'll throw out some shout-outs for you wonderful streamers. There you go, duders. Make sure I didn't miss anyone else today. Yeah, I'll have to pick that up sooner than later. It looked really cool, and I love that we get a little Kex love. Oh yeah, we're gonna check out that Chulp. You're welcome. Hey, fair enough. Oh, I like how the map, the shop's different here now. Because we're in, these snowy times. Welcome to the shop. Huh, I wonder if I can't make... Oh, I can buy that one, but I can't get that one yet. We need... Swarmer. You're under... Oh. Ooh, interesting. Oh, really? Probably gonna botch that name. Attica? Oh, it's an Oculus. It's a VR game? We gotta cheese it. Wow, really? That interactive of a TV video game, huh? That's sick. Yeah, dude, I'll need to check that out. Frost. The Proteus invasion begins. This research facility holds the key to the Chaos Dimension portal. Okay. Oh, hell yeah. One of my coworkers is big into the VR. I don't know why, but that's just funny. That is humorous. Uh-oh. And there's shield right there. Ruthless! Oh, I believe it. That's cool. Congrats. Is that a little hit stun? Well, these guys have no chance against Mr. Proteus. Love that. Love that mentality. Welcome to Proteus, bitches. Yeah, you need that, because this ain't a kid's game. It's an action-packed, non-stop ride. Okay, let's get that. Okay, there's a couple switches in here. That's good. See about that swarmer, huh? Interesting. I just love how smooth this game plays too. It's amazing. Huh. It's on the computer, I feel like. Yeah, because we went in from here. Oh, hello. Part of me is like, yo, get up there somehow, but not yet. Hey, ask and you shall receive. Help, computer. Okay, let's... Oh, there's gonna be a way to maybe break the ice.
Next question, Jeff, where are you? Right there.
Yeah. I just want to thank each and every one of y'all for all you've done to your
bodies. Good night, Demi. Bless up. Happy Halloween
it's
again.
It's still real to me, damn it! I mean, thank you. Thank y'all, guys.
Man, so much ice.
You're awesome. Thank you so much for saying what needed to be said. I don't want to see it, though.
Oh, mistakes. All right. We got to drop one of these for y'all, too. We did not get to one of these yet today. Thank you.
You're breathtaking. You're all breathtaking.
And since it's Halloween,
you are practically the Jesus of murder.
I have no idea what's happening right now.
There we go. Oh, Castlevania. So much fun. Yeah, I gotta figure out what I'm gonna have to... Oh, maybe I'm gonna get, like, a new melee weapon that can bust the ice. So much fun. A wonderful series. Oh my god, it sounded like he laughed at me like a Some good Nelson energy, right? Still, oh, we're back here. Getting a little ahead of myself. Cause yeah, I'm still thinking we're gonna have something that goes down and the ice will break and then we can get in there. Not seeing many other items yet, and we have to get over there, there. Yeah, there's some more stuff down there. Okay, maybe just trust the ride. What we like to say. Oh yeah, and then we'll tip right there. That's what we got. Okay, it's got like a bomb thing on it. It's like a flame kind of gun. that's the first one I need to... Oh no. Oh no 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 no. I'm surprised that doesn't do any damage. Oh, I don't want that Nexus point. No. Anything but the damn Nexus point. What can I don't really have much else. I could restart, but that'd suck. Yeah, hashtag replay value. Oh, I dodged it. Fuck yeah. Sweetness. Aha. Because then right when we get done, I think we get back out that way. What's that steam at the beginning? Yeah, I might have to try to backtrack more. Yeah, very magma launcher.
Jeff and sweet.
Oh wait, and then I need to figure out what those two. Shit. I feel like I need to get back in there. This way, and then this time no bocce, so we need to go we're very close. We are at nowhere currently. Some of the puzzles have been pretty tricky, but we've been doing well. Making me put in some work to get here. I did something with Kaufman, which I feel like will definitely oh, what the fuck, really? What's the secret here? Is there another, like, one of them? But yeah, I did I don't know, what would we call it, like a Kaufman side quest. He got a vial and took it from me, and then I realized some shit too late when I was looking over my notes. I think I could have helped Sybil, because I realized in the hospital we grabbed the water bottle, and in that room by it there was red liquid when I was looking over my notes, and there was no way to backtrack. So I was like, okay, that's more incentive for the next playthrough. So I'm hoping, I'm feeling pretty good that I'll get some kind of nice ending. Maybe not the best ending, but we'll be pretty close to it. And then that'll be some good replay. And then we'll do another run after. Okay, so I need to figure out... God, God, this map is just being very poopy. How now, brown cow? Because I gotta figure out a way how to get in there. Wait, is that it? Just a little shoot ski? A little shoot ski gets us that? Wow. Hey, wow. Because then we're gonna drop all the way down here. Well, okay. Wait a minute. Is that a new or an old Nexus point? Oh yeah, there's a way down there. Okay, okay. I think there is. Oh, well, we're locked in now, fam. Dash a little more there. Bye bye. So this is taking me up to that other room that... Oh shit, but that is definitely screams the beginning. I mean, if I don't get it this time... Yikes. But it's all good. Not end of the world. Yo, this gun shreds. That is fantastic. Oh yeah, we need to go back and see if I can scoop up before I forget that one. Like a poison. Gosh. Oh my God. Y'all are crazy. Thank you. Here we go. Splatoon intensifies. If I don't want to go in the portal.
But you must.
You must go, my child.
There we go.
All right, let's see. Still got some hydration. Yeah, we only missed that one early on. Back to Chaos Dimension. Oh, this has got to be it. Cool. How about a quick bathroom break? I'll BRB, folks. Hang tight. Thank you. appreciate y'all's patience. I just need another minute here and we'll be back for more. Thank you. Alright, I should be ready to go. Oh my god. A surprise to be sure, but a welcome one. I don't know. Oh god, I'm just gonna break everything. We'll just have to, hodgepodge it for the moment. We're going like that, I guess. Alright. A large fortress stretching high into the black sun, a gateway into the chaos dimension, filled tortured and corrupted soul rings. Or the souls, corrupted souls, ring the bell to enter. Silly wireless charging. No, it does not. Nope. Unfortunately. But we are ready for more.
Cool.
Maybe it was just never added. You know? Oop. Splat. Splat.
Well, excuse me, princess.
Poor Mr. Proteus. Ooh, you missed. Check. Wait, there's a point right here. I grabbed that earlier. Oh, hey, look at that. I can run back outside. Thank you. Hello. So there should be a way to open these later. Okay. Hell yeah. Hey, for your shot, how's it hanging? Good, good. It's excellent. We too are enjoying our pilgrimage through Proteus. Happy Halloween to you, by the way. That is most excellent. Hey, thank you. Yeah, it's not over yet. Grand finale will soon to come. Pseudo beginning right now. This map's heavy. Should be looping around in a moment, I feel like. Yeah. Hello. Uh-oh. Shotgun of glory. Epic fail. I'm alive. For the moment. Oh yeah, I guess I did get it. Okay, well. There's definitely some shenanigans there. See if I can backtrack a little bit. Ooh, there's something. Okay, not seeing anything there. Looking for my next point of interest. So right there, right up there. So we're kind of like the only two that stick out to me so far. Yeah, I suppose so. Gotta figure out how to get to that part, huh? I gotta get to like the opposite side of the map somehow. This is towards entrance. Yeah, that's the one with the window, right? Yeah. Yeah. Alright, so let's see. Where do I go, George? Which way do I go? Okay, back to Bell. Again, we're trying to get that one straight underneath. And then there's the one in that janky room right across. Right over here. Okay. What in the F-ski? So now I'm just gonna keep going, getting lower and lower. Unless there's a way up. I'm gonna backtrack again one more. Okay, I'm gonna trust the game right now. Because I think I'm gonna have to dive deeper in this way. And I think there will be a way to bounce back up. So we need some more plasma fists and some of those too. Okay, we're going in. That's cool. So it's a bouncy shotgun too. Interesting. So I gotta do something down here. Thank you. Oh, was that the one? I think that was the one that I needed. Hoping there's a way that we ramp up. Oh yeah, we're wrapping up perfectly to that spot. The question is, how do I open that door? Got all the daemons. Yeah, what do we do for that guy? Oof. All right, I'm gonna probably have to cash that out now. DDR Freak, what's up, y'all? Appreciate the raid ski. Welcome on in, dudes. Just taking a brief moment. Here's a shout out for you. Hope the stream was grand on the Halloween. Let it die. Nice, dude. Yeah. I need to take a quick moment here. Process the map. So I think we only have two left. Hello. That might be our last one. Interesting. Yeah, this game rules. Good. Good, good. That's heavy and funny. So now I have to hope. So we you know, some people got it right with Loki. Some people thought Tails. Now we got Pikachu. All I need now is All Might. And then that is the holy group of Halloween. Hey, Lord Narkom. This game was early access like a few years ago, but it fully released a month ago or so. Very recently, so. Yeah, I gotta figure out how to get in that room. I'm not seeing anything yet. Yeah, highly recommend Proteus. Huh. Kind of bizarre for this puzzle. Presume that's opened. Now I wonder if that other door is opened or not. I feel like it's still a different puzzle. Yeah, it's so strange. Could be something down here. I wonder what you are. Just a little 10 pack of health, probably. Inspection always. Where's the pulley? There'd be something I would shoot at. I'm gonna take a knee here real quick. So I still, usually when I get playing a FPS game for about 3 hours, I need to give my wrists a solid quick break here. Just from the keyboard mouse game, it's getting too real. Let me see here. Yeah. Oh, we're almost done, by the way. We'll probably wrap this up. Taking a look. Wait, what? You gotta be shitting me. Oh my god! What?
When we find that meteor, we'll find Dr. Wowie.
You just push the door open? Okay, and then we're gonna, let's see. Hopefully that will lead us to that last one. That was funny. Shit, really? Damn, there's still some of these that I'm... Woof. Hang on. You get back down to that maze runner. Down there. So I was like, oh, I can hop down and grab that. I need to go back. These maps are nuts. All right, Mr. Proteus. Need to find that proper drop down, dog. Oh shit, there's another one like down there in the maze. Okay. So we gotta check our bearings, folks. Okay, yep, we're getting to one of them. Yeah, because then we're going to hop over. Okay, let's continue the map now. I think I want to go all... I don't think... Maybe? Okay, yeah. So we're gonna wrap down here. forth. Exit though. There's one more I need to get, I think. Yeah, all the way down here. Easy. Thank you. Okay. And now we gotta get up to few more I gotta dig for it. Need to find a way up. See, this is the thing I love about these kind of maps, is they allow me to backtrack and look for everything. Oh shit. Okay. See what's going on here. Massive. Okay, there's our sweet spot. Right here, this guy. Where are we at? So I'm gonna drop down. See where that pits me. Interesting. So somewhere. Hey, look at that! Woo! And I think that is all of the goodies that my heart desires. I mean, we found all the secrets. That's a great sign. I should keep more tally of these items, so I think that's everything. I'm gonna second guess myself one more time. Music here too. Andrew Holschult, you are the man. But yeah, I think I got it all. Whatever, here we go. Only one death. Not too shabby. Please be all 10. Mammoth available for purchase. Yeah. Yo, we got like a revolver. We got a revolver. Uh-oh. Oh man, this gun's kind of bugged with rotating though. That's kind of funny. Laser revolver. Laser revolver. Bueno. Okay. Book it. Nexus distortion. Conveyance to the Elder Dimension can only take place through the eye of a corrupted Nexus. Boss fight, huh? Dude, that's crazy. There's still some plasma and melee weapons. Oh, this screams boss fight. Hey. Taking me for a ride. Let's go. Thanks, big guy. Nice, 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 nice. Okay. Ooh, you're not gonna be an easy one, huh? Bring it. Happy Halloween, Mom. We're at a killer boss fight, duder. Oops, grabbed health a little early there. Shit. Ooh, that was close. Ooh. shit.
Tough.
Tofsky. I love how I can just ride those behemoths just out of nowhere. Okay, here we go again. That reload ready. Gosh. That sniper fellow, I tell ya. Pooping me real good right now. Yet. Shit. So tough. Oh. All right. So close. They certainly are, plus the guys on top are being a pain in my rear. Oh my god. Oh, see ya. CQC to the max. Oh shit, here we go again. Got right into him. Just got pummeled. Bonked. Man, not an easy fight. those guys just keep spawning. We're so close, I feel like. Ooh. Keep whooping my ass. We'll get it. We'll get it. Yeah, maybe I need to resort more to using that other weapon. There's only 22? What the hell? Goodness gracious. Oh god, it's happening again. Bart! Rough. What a fucking rough level. Yeah, I need to remember, I need to use that more. I need to. I have a good strat, it's just needing to get good is all. Did I do it? Get me out of here. Let's get out of here, Mr. Proteus. Unknown dimension. Detected. Energy poured out from the corrupted Nexus, revealing a gateway to an unknown dimension with unlimited power. The Proteus forces have invaded the mortal dimension. Their conquest for perfect order draws near as they push the armies of Chaos back. The vessel has disappeared into the eye of an infinite horizon. The future is uncertain. So that's GG. I think that's wait a minute. So that's the current campaign right now. I'm not done yet, but so then I presume there will be more campaigns down the line, and there might be more weapons still to find. There might be nice. Can we speed it up more? Thanks for playing. I would have hoped that there was a little something at the end there. But, yo, great ride. There's still, you know, a lot more things to find if I want to hunt for that. What? What just happened? Let me take a look here. I am the Senate. Just being edgy, I guess. Yeah, fun interactive map. That's cool. That's good detail. I see. Yeah, I'll have to get the soundtrack, but nonetheless, like, that's GG. That, yeah. Rad. Whew. Ooh. You know, I'm feeling pretty thankful though, as we're wrapping up October here and we're getting ready for the month of November, the Thanksgiving. Oh man. Come on, Loki. Loki hoodie, there you go. All right. Let me see if I can find this here. Dude, everyone has guessed like something just different and funny. Dude, that takes the cake. You know what's actually great now? We're gonna get ready to wrap up here. So let's get the buck out of here, shall we?